Hello children, how are you all? I hope you are all fine and doing well. Today we will start our mathematics subject. And the first chapter in our mathematics subject is Spatial Relationship. S-P-A-T-I-A-L, Spatial, R-E-L-A-T-I-O-N-S-H-I-P, Relationship, Spatial Relationship. Children, do you know what do you mean by spatial relationship? I will tell you. Spatial relationship refers to our understanding of how objects and people move in relation to each other. We use our senses to observe objects and people in our environment. This spatial relationship specifies how some object is located in space in relation to some reference objects. Today we will do the course book from our mathematics subject. Now let's start the first chapter. So the name of our first chapter in mathematics subject is Spatial Relationship, S-P-A-T-I-A-L, Relationship. This is the chapter's name. The first topic in our chapter here today is top and bottom, T-O-P, top, and B-O-T-T-O-M, bottom. In simple words, if you want me to explain, top is up and bottom is down. If you see this picture, in this picture we can find here a flag, and this is a hill. And this is a house. So if you take the hill, we have a flag on top, T-O-P, top. This is the top part and we have a flag here, and this is the bottom part of the hill and we have a house at the bottom, B-O-T-T-O-M, bottom. Now let's read the sentence here. A flag on the top of the hill and a house at the bottom of the hill. Here it is saying a flag is on the top of the hill. Yes, the flag is at the top. This is the top part of the hill, and a house at the bottom of the hill. So there is a house at the bottom part of the hill. Now let's read the heading here. Look at the pictures and fill up the blanks. Here you have to look up these pictures, and with the help of these pictures we have to fill up these blanks with the correct words. Now if you see the first picture here, you can see a tree, flowers, and a bird. So where is the bird here? The bird is at the top of this tree. Yes, this is the top bottom of the tree, and this is the bottom part of the tree. And you can see a bird on the top part of the tree. So we will fill up this blank. A. The bird is at the dash of the tree. So where is the bird here? The bird is at the top. So we will write here, top of the tree. Yes. Now if you look at this second picture, there is a girl here, there is a boy here, and this is a slide. Yes, I think you all know what a slide is. You can find these slides in the playground, in the parks, where you can slide from up to down. You can slide from top to bottom. Here the girl is sliding from top to bottom. This is the top part and this is the bottom part. So the girl is at the top of the slide and the boy is at the bottom part of the slide. Now let's read the B here. The girl is on the dash of the slide. So where is the girl here? Yes, she is at the on the top of the slide. The girl is on the top of the slide. Next sentence is the boy is at the dash of the slide. Now where is the boy? He is at the bottom. So the boy is at the bottom of the slide. This is about top and bottom, children. I hope you understood this. Children, the next topic in our first chapter, spatial relationship, is outside and inside. OUTSIDE, outside, and INSIDE, inside. Here you can see two pictures. In these pictures we can find a basket. Here this is a basket, this is the basket. Now in this picture we can find red apples in the basket. This is the basket and these are the apples. So the apples are inside the basket here. Inside, INSIDE, inside. The apples are inside the basket here. In this picture, this is the basket and these are the green apples. But the green apples are outside the basket. You can see the basket is empty and the apples are outside the basket. So this is outside, out of the basket. The apples are outside the basket. The apples here, the red apples, are inside the basket. Now let's read the sentence. The red apples are lying inside the basket. Yes, the apples here, red apples, are inside the basket and green apples are outside the basket. Here the green apples are outside the basket. This is about inside and outside. Now let's read the heading here. Tick the correct word to fill in the blank. Here a sentence is there. This is a incomplete sentence with a blank in between. We have to write the correct answer with the help of this picture. What is this picture about? You can see a fish pot. This is a fish pot, water inside, and there is a fish in the fish pot. The fish is inside the fish pot. So now let's read the sentence here. A, the fish is dash the fish pot. So is it inside or outside? It is inside. So we will tick the inside option here. The fish is inside the fish pot. Now the B bit here, the dog is dash the house. So in this picture you can see there is a dog and there is a house. Where is the dog here? Inside, outside. The dog is outside the house. So we will tick the correct option as outside. The dog is outside the house. The dog is outside the house. The fish is inside the fish pot. The dog is outside the house. Children, the next topic here is above and below. In this picture you can see this is an aeroplane, these are the clouds and this is the sky. So in this picture you can see that the clouds are above the aeroplane and the aeroplane is below the clouds. Yes, above, A-B-O-V-E, above. Below, B-E-L-O-W, below. The aeroplane is below the clouds and the clouds are above the aeroplane. The clouds are above the aeroplane and the aeroplane is below the clouds. Tick the correct word to fill in the blank. here we have some statements which are incomplete and we have to write the correct word here. The first one, let's read. The sun is dash the trees. Yes, if you look at this picture, we have trees here and this is the sun. So where is the sun? Is it above or below? Yes, the sun is above the trees. Here we have two options, above, below. So the correct option here is above. So we will tick here, above. Then let's read the sentence. The sun is dash the trees. The sun is above the trees. Now if we see the B bit, the car is dash the airplane. Two options, above and below. Let's look at this picture. This is the car. Yes, this is the, what is this? Aeroplane. So where is the car? The car is below the aeroplane. So we will tick here, below option. And if we write the answers in the blanks, it will be, the sun is above the trees. The next, the car is below the airplane. So children, this is about the above and below topic. I hope you all understood. So children, now let's do the next topic in our first chapter, spatial relationship, on and under. O-N on and U-N-D-E-R. If you see this picture, you can find here a monkey. This is a tree. And this is a boy. The boy is, yes, he is sleeping. And here there is a monkey and this is the tree. Now if you read the sentence, the monkey is on the tree and boy is sleeping under the tree. Yes, the monkey is on the tree. This is on. The monkey is on the tree. And the boy is sleeping under the tree. Under, U-N-D-E-R, under. The boy is sleeping under the tree. The monkey is on the tree. Fill up the blanks. A cat is dash the chair. Yes, this is the picture. In this picture, we can see a chair, a cat. So where is the cat here? The cat is under the chair. So we have to write here, under. A cat is under the chair. Now B, a rat is dash the table. So in this picture you can see this is the table and this is a rat. Where is the rat here? The rat is on the table. A rat is on the table. Yes, if you see this picture, you can see this is a table and this is the rat, and the rat is on the table.